The big story at 6:30, the Timberwolves are back home tonight for Game 6 on the brink of elimination in the NBA playoffs.
Really a stark difference from a week ago. The Wolves, we were up 2-0 against the Nuggets. Audrey, what can we expect as fans are gearing up for what could be, hopefully not, the last game here of the season?
Well, I think fans, Alicia and Jason, can really expect a nail biter. We're here in Target Center right now. Let me just set the stage for you. You can see the graphics up on the Jumbotron. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. The Wolves versus the Nuggets. And we know that this is a crucial game 6. And if you're headed downtown to the game or to one of those watch parties, you're going to want to make sure you get here early because parking is going to be difficult. Now,